welcome back. Today's tutorial is this edgy half up hairstyle. I've seen this type of hairstyle floating all over Instagram, so of course I had to recreate my own version of it. If you're new to my channel, make sure to subscribe down below, and let's get started. To start this hairstyle, I'm going to divide out a section on the top of my head. So from the center of my forehead, I'm going to create a small diagonal line and then draw straight back to the back of my head and clip down the bottom hair. Then I'm just going to repeat the same thing on the left side. Now I'm going to pick up a section of hair near the forehead and divide it into three smaller pieces, and I'm going to begin the braid by crossing the right strand under the middle and then cross the left strand under the middle. Now I'm going to cross the right strand under the middle, pick up a new section of hair and cross it under the middle strand. Then I'm going to cross the left strand under the middle, pick up a new section and cross it under the middle strand as well. And I'm just going to repeat those steps, crossing the side strands under the middle strand while bringing new sections into the braid until it reaches my crown. Then I'm just going to braid a little further down and slide a bobby pin over the end so it doesn't unravel. Now I'm going to divide out a new section of hair on the right side of my head, so I'm just going to create a slight arc shape and clip down the bottom hair. And now with this section, I'm going to repeat the same steps and create a second Dutch braid towards the back of my head and slide a bobby pin over the end. Next, I'm going to create a third Dutch braid on the left side of my head, so I'm dividing out a new section of hair, braiding the section towards my crown, and then sliding a bobby pin over the end. Once all three braids are done, I'm going to pin them down at my crown and remove the other bobby pins from the ends of the braids. So now I'm going to create the bun, so I'm just picking up a section of hair at the ends of the braids and twisting it together. Then I'm going to wrap it clockwise into a bun, pull the ends through the center to create a knot, and then I'm just going to continue wrapping the ends of the hair around the bun, grab a few bobby pins and slide them around the base of the bun to secure it in place, and then set the whole thing with hairspray. Be sure to let me know what you think of this hairstyle down below in the comments section. And if you're new to my channel or you haven't subscribed yet, make sure to subscribe. You can click my little picture right up here or subscribe down below. Then my videos will show up in your subscription feed. Thank you so very much for watching, and I will see you next time.